The local jail of Hene Road was disturbed by criminals, kidnappers and armed robbers. But thank God, the effort of our police officers and other security agencies paid off. So these are the criminals who are disturbing us on the road. We are still going after the remaining ones, the members of the gang that are on the road now. We will go after them. And I assure the good people of Kogi State, the police and other security agencies will not relent. We'll make sure we chase them out of Kogi State. That one will do it.
The victims, the Obaro of Jakura Chief Usman Adoga, was at the police headquarters to narrate his ordeal.
I was coming from my hometown, Jakura, to Lokoja. Then between Imuani Bula, we were coming with the driver and my son in front. Then at a point, we saw somebody standing at a distance in front. So we were asking who that person is. Of a sudden, we saw these people from both sides of the road. They stood up and they started firing. They killed my son. When I heard the first gunshot, I heard the sound from my boy. I said, "Hey." When I turned to look at the body, they pushed me into the bush. I should enter bush. That was how they pushed me into the bush. For 5 days, I was in their hand in the bush.